Hello, MacLeod here again, and I'm going to continue this project. First of all, I've got a new microphone. This one.
Rode VideoMic Pro Plus.
So I hope the audio quality is good now. So I have gotten this SD to IC. So I can put the memory card in here and then connect it to the Commodore 64, but it seems it needs some retro writing. And I got this stain in the store today, and I wanted to stain this board to make it better match the color of this table here, but I did see some examples. And these are two different types of wood, and if I'm going to try to match the colors, this one would be a bit more yellow. So I got one darker version instead. So it might be a bit darker than this, or a different color, but it will look nicer, I think. I've also had this color TV for quite a while. I tried the different channels, and I couldn't get any picture from the Commodore 64. I didn't think much more of it, and I just used the black and white TV instead. But then I thought, perhaps there is something behind here. And it looks like I can select some channels here. Not sure, but I mean, what else would it be? So I will try. Okay, let's see here. Is happening. And it seems to be a very clean picture. Nice. Ooh. I have my color TV. Pretty cool. It's not very blue though. There. Okay. So let's see. Okay, so the myth never loaded, but this is Paperboy. Okay. It works. So in the store, they did recommend that I use sandpaper first, so that when I paint it, I am going to stain it. When I stain this thing, it's going to be more evenly spread out, or it's going to seem more evenly. Even. It's done. Looks very nice. No! So, this looks a lot nicer. Next part is to make some side walls here, and also two in the middle here, and one here. Then, of course, a board like this on top. I will have some games here, a shelf with games, and then on top of there again I want a retro amplifier, the speakers, and so on, because I can't have the speakers too close to the TV. I guess I could have the speakers on the wall or something, but I think I'm going to have the speakers in the top shelf here. Okay, so I did get some more materials.
And now I'm going to build the walls.
So I thought I'd shown you enough of building stuff with wood. So I'm just going to cut to the end here.
I might just leave this area without any shelves, I'm not sure yet. Okay, so that's it for now. I need to make some adjustments here. I need to add the back plate. Also, I need to add two more spaces on top here. One for the hi-fi system and one for the games, if you can see my hand. But I do not want to have the speakers a part of the system here, because I want to be able to change the speakers and so on. But yeah, that's it. I hope you enjoyed, and see you next time.